First, copy 2 to the right side of the equality. Rewrite 50 as a product of two factors. Always use the greatest perfect square factor. It'll help you later because a square root of a perfect square is a nice whole number. Let's put the factors under a square root sign. The root of a product equals the product of the roots of each factor. This is the product property of square roots. The square root of 25 is 5. Multiply the numbers. This is the number written in simplified form,